We're going to exercise again the harmonics of healing. It's what people need. You have to realize this dormant part of you has got to open up. This is the living light. This is the spirit part, the creation part, the God part. This has got to open up in you. And a great way for you to understand that, and understand it without audible ears, understand it in that hyper-communication, as the scientist said, you've got to know how it works. And that it is a reality, more so than, you know, the so-called matrix that we live in. You know, I don't like to give credit to any movies. I think most of them are just absolutely ridiculous. You find a decent one here and there. But I do have to admit, the movie, the original movie, The Matrix, showing how, everything in the world is not what you think it is. It's not the true reality. That the true reality is hidden. Well, we have that ability within all of us to open up that true reality. And all it takes for that living light, for that creation to come out, is to just turn around and acknowledge that it's there. And that's how Healing Harmonics, the sound of light that I discussed and explained October 5th and 6th, go listen to those archived broadcasts and you can understand where I'm at right now and what I'm doing. Yeah, I'm speaking to you in English and your audible ears are going to hear healing in English. You're going to hear those words. But it's the resonance. It's all the things and the types of linguistics that are in it and sentence structure and those are the things the scientists said that starts this hyper-communication. I'm telling you, it's speaking out of the creation part of me, and your creation part will recognize it. That's how it becomes healing words. That's the healing harmonics. And until we begin to speak healing harmonics to each other, we're just going to have, where 10% of our lives are just going to be in the world, and that 90% is not going to exist because we won't exercise what we have. We have to do it among each other. Even if you don't totally believe it, you got it in you. That's the whole thing. You got that 90%. That's that 90% spirit, living light, the life cross, the real cross is the majority of what you are. I always end every broadcast with, be who you were created to be. This is exactly what I'm saying now. Be who you were created to be. If only 10% of you is just totally involved in the world, then, there's a 90% part to really wake up. And it's not going to happen for a lot of people just by themselves. They're so brainwashed by the world that it's really hard for their conscious mind to just take a relaxation for a very short microsecond in order to allow the 90% of your spirit creation part to open up. Now, speaking words, speaking the harmonics of light, the sounds of light, which is the word, which is the sound, that all light is sound, all sound is harmonics. Speaking, even though you're audibly hearing me speak in English, it's the 90% other part coming out that you, that 90% of you, is just waiting to have that harmonic come into you. And a great example to show you that it exists is to speak healing harmonics. So that's another example, and I'm going to do it right now. And others who didn't catch the previous broadcast, now if you're live, you're going to get the same thing. I speak healing into every listener, whether you're on live or whether this is an archive that you're listening to a day from now, an hour from now, 10 days from now, 10 years from now. There is no limitation of true spirit harmonics when it comes to the truth. There is no time and space limitation. There is only in our physical lives in this world, but we are not of this world. We live in this world, but we are not of it. And that's why right now, whether it's emotional healing, whether it's mind healing, whether it's bone healing, whether it's blood healing, allow yourself to accept the harmonics of the healing that I'm speaking. Now, if you reject it, you won't get it. But if you open up your life cross and let Living Light grasp the harmonics that are coming your way right now, the sounds of light, the sounds of creation, the beginning, the end, all of it's in one gigantic package living in you and is the majority of what you are. That's what you were created to be. There's no reason at all that you should suffer any kind of agony just because you're in this world. So I speak absolute healing to whatever your need is. Between you and your Creator, you know what that need is. I don't need to know. But I speak that healing into absolute everyone who is listening, whether it's live or archived at any time. There is no time and space to the power and the reality of Living Light in harmonics that's coming your way now. And you've got it. You might not see it right away, but it's there. You know what you need to overcome the world. That has just come your way. You know what you need to overcome the situation that's holding you back. You know that there is much more than what this world has to offer. That's why you're receiving the right harmonics right now. You are receiving the sounds of light. And those sounds of light are healing. Not just healing. They're far, far, far more than that. But you're receiving it if you want it. Nobody's going to force anything on you. And surely your Creator doesn't force anything on you. He's just waiting for you to wake up, waiting for that dormant 90% to just have a little tiny bit of faith in your conscious mind that that 90% exists. And that is part of healing. We're entering a whole new time for humanity. We're on the edge of it right now. I'm a part of that. Lots of people are a part of that. It's time to wake up so that we can have our as the science report that I read today, that community hypercommunication. It's time to stop being individuals. It's time to stop doing everything the way the world wants it, all for me. It's the me generations. And it gets worse and worse. Well, now it turns around. This is the turnaround point of humanity. That's how important all this is. We are right there at the turnaround time, where everything starts going back to the real, true community of creation, as mankind, as humanity. Enough of the me stuff. Now it's time for a real family to start getting together. We are all family. You know, that back... As much as a lot of people are down on Christianity, okay, there is in the modern Bible, which isn't all that was written, but okay, there is in the modern Bible where it says that we're all brothers and sisters, which means we're the same family. And you don't go to church, you are the church. So if you're a Christian, stop going somewhere to find out what's already in you. And that's what this is all about. It's time that we all collectively wake up. And the way to do that is to speak living light, the harmonics of creation itself that we all have inherent in us. And we need to speak that to each other. We can and we will change this world. And that's where I'm going to leave it today. Receive what was sent your way. Just soak it in. And you're going to be changed. It's already been sent out to you. Go listen to this broadcast again. Get it more until you allow yourself to receive what just went out to you. So as I end every broadcast, love one another. We're all family. Be who you were created to be.